You can change the units of measurement on your HDTrinity electronic luggage scale model ELS208 very easily. There's only one button. Press the button. The display will show all eights as it is testing, and then you press one more time for a couple of seconds, just like this. When you let go, the pound will be blinking. You press it once to select kilograms, or once again to go back to pounds, and then the measurements will be steady and you are ready to measure.